long-range forecast maps show the chances of it being warmer or cooler than usual. When areas on the forecast map are dark red, it means there's a higher chance that temperatures will be warmer than usual. Let's look closer at the details for Sydney in New South Wales. This shows a typical daytime temperature for Sydney in August is 19 degrees Celsius. There's a 75% chance the temperature across the month will be higher than 19 degrees. There's a 24% chance it will be higher than 19.6 degrees. There's only a 7% chance that August days will be unusually cool overall at less than 18 degrees. August is winter in Sydney. There will most likely be cold days that feel very wintry. The forecast doesn't mean that every day is going to be warm. It means that August temperatures overall are likely to be above average. How much warmer that it's likely to be is clearer in the maps that show the difference from average. Here the forecast shows it's mostly within 1 degree warmer or cooler in the coming weeks. You can also explore the minimum temperature maps to get more details about overnight temperatures. View our other Spotlight videos for more tips on using the long-range forecast, and visit our website for the latest updates.